She had a way with children, and she molded them like clay. She found the greatness in them all, and she nurtured them each day. Though she never had been married or had children of her own, she could help the toughest child be good. And so she would not be misunderstood. She told her story every chance she could.
Something in his eyes convinced me.